اشرقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت يا رب العباد وانتشت روحي وصارت دمعي.
And we will now introduce the Creator through the words of the Creator himself. Allah is about to introduce himself to humanity. What does he say? Surah Al-Hashr, Allah Almighty says, Huwa Allah, He is Allah. Alladhi la ilaha illahu, besides whom none has the right to be worshipped. Al-Malik, the King. Al-Quddus, the Pure. As-Salam, the one who is free from all defects. Al-Mu'min, the giver of security. Al-Aziz, the most mighty. Al-Jabbar, the compeller. Al-Mutakabbir, the supreme. Subhanallah amma yushrikun. High is Allah above everything that they associate with Him. Huwa Allah, He is Allah. Al-Khaliq, the creator. Al-Bari, the inventor. Al-Musawwir, the giver of forms. Lahu al-Asma'ul Husna. To him belongs the most perfect of all names. يُسَبِّحُ لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَهُوَ الْعَزِيزُ الْحَكِيمُ. Everything in the heavens and the earth glorify Allah, and He is the most mighty, the most wise. Ya Allah, هَلْ تَعْلَمُ لَهُ سَمِيَّةِ. Do you know anybody who shares even one of these characteristics with Allah? Who is Allah? Come with me to chapter 6 of the Quran, Surah Al-An'am. Allah says, وَعِنْدَهُ مَفَاتِحُ الْغَيْبِ وَعِنْدَهُ مَفَاتِحُ الْغَيْبِ لَا يَعْلَمُهَا إِلَّا هُوَ. He has the keys to the unseen, no one knows them except Him. وَيَعْلَمُ مَا فِي الْبَرِّ وَالْبَحْرِ. And He knows everything that is on land and everything that is within the sea. وَمَا تَسْقُطُ مِنْ وَرَقَةٍ إِلَّا يَعْلَمُهَا. And there isn't a single leaf that falls from any tree except that Allah has knowledge of it. وَلَا حَبَّةٍ فِي ظُلُمَاتِ الْأَرْضِ. And there isn't even a grain within the darknesses of the land. وَلَا رَطُبٍ وَلَا يَابِسٍ. Nor is there anything moist or anything that is solid. إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ مُبِينٍ. Except that Allah has knowledge of it. It is written within a clear record. لا إله إلا الله. Wallahi, dear brothers and sisters, we have not recognized Allah as He deserves to be recognized.
وانتشت روحي وصار الدمع يغلي.